There are many kinds of researchers, from those who make major breakthroughs to those who work incrementally, focusing on details. Most researchers are somewhere in the middle, geniuses aiming for breakthroughs while working painstakingly to collect data, write software, create lab materials, and improve methods and protocols. Their work deserves to be shared widely and discovered, but it so often remains hidden because it doesn't have a place in traditional research journals. Elsevier has developed a range of online article types that let researchers publish the results of their work from different stages of the research cycle. The template-based submission process is simple, and the publication criteria are clear, making it easy for a scientist to get recognition. Thanks to these new article types, other scientists can easily find and reuse a researcher's data, software, materials, and methods, keeping the whole research cycle alive. For example, data articles make it possible for researchers to discover and access data through descriptions which are peer-reviewed and citable. When Chinese researchers sampled the transcriptome of the largest amphibian in the world, they chose to publish in the journal Data in Brief. A full record of the salamander's active RNA, valuable data for conservationists and phylogenomics researchers, is now available online and easy to find. Software articles describe software and link to a preserved version of a code. When American researchers launched Skinware 2.0, a major update to their well-known robot skin interface software, they published it in SoftwareX, making it possible for other researchers to access and reuse it, not only today, but also far into the future. Materials and methods articles, which are published in the journals like MethodsX, help researchers share and get credit for the improvements they make to scientific recipes, such as reusing and adapting existing techniques for detecting antibodies. In their method article published in MethodsX, Italian researchers describe how to detect antigens associated with multiple sclerosis, saving other researchers a lot of time in the lab. The same goes for HardwareX, the newest journal in the program. It publishes articles on open source designing, building, and customizing of scientific infrastructure. The journals Data in Brief, SoftwareX, MethodsX, and HardwareX are fully open access, so articles are available to everyone. Whether you're making major breakthroughs, incremental steps, or something in between, consider supporting other researchers by publishing your data, software, methods, and materials with journals from the Elsevier Research Elements program. You've done the work. Now get the credit.